Captain Jacob Obo, the Fisheries Protection Unit commander from Pigi and Kalungu districts, revealed that in a period of 4 months they have collected illegal fishing gear worth 3 billion shillings. These have been burnt today at Senyondo Fisheries Protection Unit military barracks in Buwama sub-county in Pigi district.
These nets have destroyed are valued at 3.1 billion.
The poor fishing methods have depleted Lake Victoria, and this prompted President Museveni to form a fisheries protection unit to protect the natural resource. The fisheries protection unit brought back sanity on the lake, according to the local council chairman of Senyondo Village, Charles Mukalazi Kasozi. Jacob Obo noted that during operations, some fishermen caught with illegal fishing gear resist arrest and opt to dive into the water, risking their lives because most of them don't know how to swim.
Illegal fishermen still tend to jump in water and they have no swimming skills, and sometimes others tend to lose lives, and the blame sometimes is put on the enforcers, which is not right.
Frank Kasule, the local council 3 chairperson of Buwama, say that the operations on illegal fishing gear should not be only on the lake, but also they should be conducted on those selling the equipment. Lieutenant Colonel Maset Kahidwa, the commander of the Fisheries Protection Unit, urged fishermen to refrain from poor fishing methods. Fishermen have also been urged to cooperate with security agencies.
People should work with the UPDF to see that the lake is being protected. Therefore, they should not take them as their enemy.
Fishermen have been asked to educate their children and embrace government programs to improve their livelihoods. Story compiled by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.